Hello, hello. Wait. Hello. There we go. Another day of Project Zomboid. Okay, before we left yesterday, I claimed this new place as my base. I found Carol and David, and we survived the massive horde. Feeling if I start digging in their food, it's gonna backfire on me. So I can actually just wait a day. And if I wait a day, I should be able to go back to my old base if I really want to. So I'm still thinking. Thinking's got me drinking. Too bad. So I can make this my bait. The problem is, do I want to? No fucking sledgehammer. That's what I really want, sledgehammer. Got two generators here. That's pretty good. In terms of loot, don't have a horde knight approaching. Barricade David, barricade. Guess clothes goes in here. Excuse me, where'd the planks go? I'll figure out what I'm gonna do with all my shit. Figure it out later. Well, this is the boring part. Base management. Arrow. Go gather wood. Forgot I have to pick up the nails myself. Please stop closing the doors. I leave it open for a reason. Ooh, okay, so when you do this, you only get nails. Nope, you just disassemble it. It just ceases to exist. Cool. Well, this isn't supposed to be entertaining, guy. Building a future. I need to figure out what that concrete powder's for. I'm guessing you can, like, use gravel bags to make gravel roads. Thank you. David, you... Okay, David. You've... David's on steroids. Out to the zombie. Okay, David, order. Go pop some bodies. Carpentry. Honestly, can I just build a gate? Entry door, double door. Nope. Close but no cigar. Need one more plank. Need two more planks. Thank you. Look at this. Now this is a base. You can tell because I've hit a single door. Check around the base just to make sure there's nothing in here. Okay, let's forge. That would have made a good base too. So for now, what we're gonna do is we gotta stay there. It's too close to the base. I forgot to tell these people to follow me. Ooh, Hazel wants some. Oh, Hazel. You're walking like a granny, dude. She really fucking came at me with this. What a fucking idiot. She is literally the stupidest person I've ever seen. Okay, how am I bleeding? She make me bleed my own blood? One of the few times where I actually doubt it. Climb out the window. You're gonna cut yourself. You fucking dig zombie. Yep, that's bad. Oh. David. Thank you. Well, there's David. You're probably asking how we got here. Probably not. What a fucking way to go out. David kind of just stood there. Okay. Yeah, let's not let this pineapple go to waste. David would have wanted us to eat it. Sounded really close. Like awkwardly close. I think we're being invaded. Oh yeah, that's a fucking invasion squad. I think the bandits were looking for us. fuck were those gunshots coming from? I'm pretty sure they're coming from behind us. Let's go this way. Okay. Survivor near me. Maybe survivors. Nice. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was coming from this spot with a whole pile of corpses. And I'm pretty sure it was that person. So I think this is a survivor base. Karen. Can't fucking grab you. Oh, we lost Karen. Ooh, he was the one. Jesus Christ, dude. How many did you kill? There's a person just fucking clearing out zombies right now. Also, they're taking my reticle away, but I can't tell where my mouse is. Someone looted this place too. Karen. Yeah, I'll be. It's none of them though. It's not. None of them have actually. Okay, we don't talk about that. Yeah, none of them have a gun. But was it really bandits that cleared out this area, or am I just crazy? Yeah, someone clear this place out. No point of being here anymore. Gun person's gone too. Okay, this way. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I don't know who this gun person is. They have my things. Getting this shit easy. Persons nearby. Wait. Well, we found out what was making that noise. Follow the trail of dead bodies. Could probably take that too while I'm at it. Maybe it's Gavin. Maybe he's still here. The bodies go this way. She's got a gun. Oh. Oh my God. Protect me. Jesus Christ. I don't know how to get bullets out. Fuck, I'm dead. Dude. So fucking stressed out right now. I don't know who that guy that helped us was. The dude's got my thanks. I'm really surprised I'm alive. I can't believe she was right here. Wait. This is fucking insane. I'm just glad I survived. That would have been the lamest way to go out. Ambushing a fucking bandit. Someone, you need to go out and loot that one chick's body. She's got some of my tools. Wait. It's got my fridge. You got Carol. She's got my fridge. Oh, they tore my door down. dude, she took out so many of them. She almost took me out. Ram, you're the guy from yesterday. This place. What's this place then? Need to find my person that died. She has like a gun or two on her. Okay, we need to find that person. We also need to get a couple pieces of... There we go. So she didn't have shit on her. Where the fuck is the gun? Did he put it back? Guess I put it back. Okay, let's go repair our door. That's fucking insane, though. That person murdered probably 50, 80 zombies all by themselves. Jesus. Benjamin. Oh, corpse. need one more. Okay, let's mark the places we've scavenged. And then let's go scavenging. Fucking David died. Also, I can't believe the way David died. Let's go in this place first. I want to loot that place. It's a survivor area. Pretty sure that's an outhouse. Cool. don't like the sound of that. Oh, it's my teammate. Benjamin. Go to through that place tomorrow. Let's just head back to base. My guy's been through a lot. In 3 days, or how many? It's only like been 10 days. 13 days. He's almost died like 12 times. Team? What are they doing? You fucking dicks. Jesus. That's a lot of loot. I'm gonna have to get this sorted eventually. Hey, what's up? No, no treehouse. Dude, I almost fucking died earlier. I heard gunshots, so like I was like trying to track down what it was, and I got fucking opened fired on. My guy was almost dead. We were surrounded by zombies, but I managed to walk out of there. Shit was insane. I thought I was gonna die. But then some random dude came up and just started killing zombies for me. It's this playthrough has been very movie like. Like, that person just opened fired on me. I lost my first base. Almost got gunned down the next day. Yeah, this has just been a wild fucking playthrough, man. I've probably lost a good 10, 11 survivors so far. Oh yeah? Nice. Yeah, this is my new base. Pretty sure power's about to go out too. Figure out why my guy's so heavy. That's why. Filled with shit. I still got a lighter. Somewhere. Yeah, no, he died. Everyone on my team died. I've probably had a good 20 people die. A lot of them in weird ways. I know where survivor base is. Also, I figured out how to stitch my character up. Okay. I mean, you watch me whenever you want to. I've never seen a natural just crawling zombie. It's actually insane. Nice. I'm really surprised that, power's not off yet. That's a survivor house, dude. That's gonna have the good shit. This is also where I found Gavin. Story. That was like a lifetime ago. Oh, it's the front door. I was like, God damn, dude, what the fuck? Needs to relax. Uh-oh. Benjamin! Jesus Christ. Oh my god, the only person left is Carol. My team. My team's so fucking useless all the time. I almost fucking killed myself by trying to parkour. Jesus Christ. Again. Holy fuck. Oh, my second base got overran. What a shame. Carol's still alive somehow. I can't believe I fucking lost another base. I lived. The force for it? Yeah, why not? Can't believe she's still alive. She snuck in here with me. Hello. She snuck in here in the middle of the night. What a fucking Chad. You know, maybe a little bit quieter. You know, time and place type of shit. Well, it's us versus the Horde, girl. Hope you're ready. Okay. Turns out you weren't ready. And she's dead. Well, fuck. Yep, gonna have to make a break for it. Well, we lost another base. Let's go back to our first one. Maybe it's cleared. Okay, I got an idea. Yeah, let's just go back to our original base. That sounds like the real money fight right there. Yeah, it's been a really rough playthrough. But you know what? We're still alive. And I've only killed just about all my teammates to get to this point. Fantastic. wonder how many zombies I've killed. 282 in 14 days. Maybe I should just find a car and book it. I got a lot of daylight. It's just there's so many resources here. I don't know why I said resources, like resources. Got so many resources here. Let's check out our original base. Oh, it's still overran. That's a real shame. If only I had a lighter. Okay, seems like I've healed from my bullet wounds. We got that going for us at least. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, it's still overran. Still overran like a motherfucker here. At least this wall's still up. Francis! He lived! Holy fuck! How did he live? Has he just been like wandering this place? Did I really just show up here to watch Francis die? Oh no, he was one of my... Oh, I can't believe he's been alive this whole time. Okay, yeah, there's no getting in there. If I can find a lighter, I might be able to wipe out a lot of these zombies. But I don't think that's gonna happen. I think my best bet would just be to find a car. Find a car. Nope, everyone's still alive, but, I abandoned Francis from my team a long time ago because I thought he was dead. Pretty sure that's a team member. Pretty sure that's Marie. Yeah, she was part of my original crew. I can't believe Francis was alive for a whole 2 days. This is where I found David, trip down memory lane. He died, yesterday, endgame. I was being attacked by zombies, and then he walked into a horde. Just died. Pretty sure I cleared his corpse up already, so I'm not gonna meet him. No, like I said, this has been a very cinematic fucking run. Like, awkwardly cinematic. Yeah, let's just skip town. I got anything good for weaponry? Nope. Just got a metalworking book. Sweet. Ain't nothing for me over here. I got a bundle of food that'll last. That'll do, pig. That'll do. Oh. This is where I met my latest group of survivors. Some fucking lady called Louise killed like maybe 200 zombies right next to my house. And then she shot the shit out of me. This is like the worst victory lap ever. Cause it's not a victory lap, this is like a you fucking lose lap. I'll steal your glasses. Yeah, let's go take some pills. I guess let's keep hitting the highway. I mean, there's a survivor near me somewhere. I'm interested in that box truck. Maybe the keys are still there. Nope. The lighter was. No, it's not worth it. I might be worth it though. I can reclaim my original base if I get those keys. Someone was here. Okay. Keys aren't in there. Hey man, I'll catch you later. I'll eventually play the forest with you. I just probably won't be very consistent with it. We always have the Saturdays. Fuck. Well, I had another base for a day or two, but then it got overran too, so this is where I'm at. Also, right before my base got overran, I got fucking shot up. So there's that too. You know, I had a very good start. So, it's almost karma. I don't believe in karma, but pretty sure I got hit by it really hard. I had a whole new set of fucking survivors too, and they're all dead. Also, you missed it. Francis, one of the first survivors I got, he fucking lived this whole time. He lived in the middle of a horde for the last 2 days, 2.5 days. Just lived in the center of it. I showed up back to my base to see if they dispersed. Nope. But he was just like fucking running around in circles there. Yeah. It's bonkers, man. This has been like a cinematic run. Like, all the stereotypes you see in zombie movies have happened to me. Minus, you know, helicopter events, because that only happened in The Walking Dead. Skipping town now. Yeah, no, he's dead. He's dead now. I showed up there and he just fucking got ate right in front of me. The dude lasted long enough just to have me let him down one more time. Fantastic. To be fair, though, that other base I had was, like, it was a nightmare. Because it was, like, constantly surrounded by zombies. To give you an idea, that person that shot me up killed about 200 zombies right next to my base. So, I mean, she cleared it, but I didn't feel any safer. Oh shit, they're fucking like running away from me, right? Not her. But the rest of them kinda are. That could mean there's a horde knight coming. Yeah, see? They're like running away from me now. I think that means tomorrow in game. All the zombies are going to be locked onto me, chasing me again. About 90% sure that's what it means. Agency. They're basically running away to make a massive horde. And then fucking gust of wind's gonna blow them in my direction. What luck. Well, I might as well just skedaddle. This place ain't safe at all. It's the opposite of safe. Need to find a car. You just sleep in that bad boy. I don't think they're gonna shove me no more. Cause they don't exist. Cause they're dead. Yeah, I guess they can shove me. Kinda weird though. Yeah, pretty sure tomorrow's another horde night. Yeah, maybe not. I'm still being followed by like two of them. It's actually insane. Keys? Only we were so lucky. Wish they had like a hide in car setting. I better grab these just in case I get sick. I do have the mod, so I could do van life in this game. I'm just gonna go ahead and grab these. I got enough water to make it to a different place. Oh, Not a big fan of the fog. The fuck? Jesus Christ. They are amassing a super horde. These motherfuckers. Fuck, which way do I go? I'm just gonna get back to my van, look at the map really quick. And then I gotta go feed the dog because he's panicking right next to me. This dog's extremely food driven. Fuck, I gotta go straight. Okay, let's go feed the dog really quick. Okay, back. Okay, I got an idea, right? Maybe I go back? Because it's a horde night, right? I go back and throw a Molotov. Well, there's a horde on this side. There's a horde down here. And I slowly utilize this force field I've developed. You don't want none of this zombie. You don't want none of this. Crazy. You don't want to fight crazy. But it's going to be a horde night. I could just throw a Molotov in the crowd, and that should clear up all the zombies in the town. Should work. Next time on Wrath of Tom Z, Dom kills a bunch of zombies. And probably his teammates, who fucking knows. This way. This might work. I just wish this fog would clear. We got greedy. The dinner bell hasn't been rung, you fucking idiot. This is fucked up, though. I hope they add, like, a hide mechanic where, like, you can hide in broken down vehicles. But if a zombie catches you in one, and you don't escape in time, then, you just get insta-killed. Turned around. Not allowed to do that. It's not dinner time yet, you fucking bozos. Dude, the difference between being well rested in this game and, not being well rested is asinine. Not to be confused with acetone. I'll also take this opportunity to explore a little bit. That's a cool place. I would never make it my base, but it's cool. Dude. Amazing. Amazing. Zombies don't want none of this. They're not allowed to. Oh my god, it's so clean. Stop. Dog's over here hearing me laugh, so he's like, dude, give me your hand. You know, you're not allowed to fight me right now, zombie. Not your time. Yep. That one's on you. Oh, power's out. Need a sledgehammer. I'll take that duct tape though. It's not bad. Nice. Sledgehammer baby. Peace. This place is fucking filled to the brim with equipment, though. Holy shit. I've spawned in the city so many times, never knew about this place. I'm not making this my base, although it'd be a great one. Well, I guess it'd be a good one. It wouldn't be great. Right? One of these days I'll find a sledgehammer. That's how you do, like, the good base building, because you can tear shit down. Okay. Word's coming. Well, you sleaze balls aren't gonna get me now. Jesus Christ. All the zombies. So the rain sound effect, it'll be like wind or like a distant horde. But basically they'll on the horde night the day before they'll all like walk away from me or run away from me. And then the next day, a gust of wind or something will just blow, and then they all lock onto me at once. If I found the sledgehammer, I could have, like, tore down the entrance so they couldn't get to me. Actually, I could have did that with an antique stove, huh? Because they still can't break down antique stoves. You over dicks. Now look at you. Dead. Need you guys to walk into the Molotov, people. Because Molotov. This is about to get fucking laggy all up in here. Thank you. But it now that I'm doing this, it does give me the opportunity to clear them all out at once. So all the zombies will be locked in on me. Well, I may have overestimated my abilities. Oh, man, what a mistake. Yeah, there is a mod where they add fat zombies. Maybe I should have used that one too. Now that I think about it, it might be like every 7 days that the Horde Knight activates. Right? This might be a reference to like 7 Days to Die, which is another zombie game. Yeah, I don't see none of you on fire. Why is that? Pretty sure I was burning you all earlier. There's a Molotov somewhere. How come none of you are burning? I literally threw a Molotov in the middle of the Horde. Oop, almost walked into him. Isn't that a racial term? I'm not even joking, I'm pretty sure that's a racial term. Yeah. I guess my fire doesn't count. It's not real. Fire's not real enough for them. I wish this ladder worked. I have the ladder mod, but this ladder is not a real ladder. It's not real enough for him. Almost like I was here yesterday. Fuck. Power's out. I got an idea. I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. Checking my base from yesterday. There's a gasoline canister in there. Oh, it's filled with zombies. That ain't good. Maybe I should have just skipped town. Oh yeah, dude, it's fucking Graham. Well, I'll be. It looks like old Tom fucked up again. I can't believe that Molotov didn't burn any zombies. Kidding me? Yeah, dude, this is actually the Horde Part 2, Electric Boogaloo. I haven't seen any survivors. That's pretty bonkers. Survivor. Well, I'll be. It looks like all the zombies want a piece of me. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Ooh. Holy fuck, dude. Dude, the other survivors, like, you guys gotta avoid this guy. That dude is a fucking zombie magnet. Like, every 7 days, all the zombies just go fucking buck wild. They want a fucking piece of him. Oh, my character's pathing fucked up. Can't even scratch your nose in peace. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna have to fucking take a risk, huh? Wait a minute. There's a gap? Robert! I remember you. You're the buffest guy on the crew. Yeah, it's Barbell Guy. I got a flashlight. I got a cookie. So I got a flashlight. I do not. Real shame. Okay, it looks like it's off. Now they're just running. Now they're just acting the fool. Oop, survivor nearby. That's what the stuttering is telling me. Yeah, let's just hit the dusty road. I don't know why I thought maybe I could lure them away. You know, I thought wrong. Please tell me there's keys in here. Nope. That would have been cool. It's a nighttime run. Person near me. I don't know where. Someone's near me. There's a zombie on me. You can't haunt me. Do that voodoo. This way. Well, normally the game is not like this, but I have a bunch of mods installed. The fuck is... Oh, it's the lumberyard. I would go there if it wasn't so large. Well, Tom's off on the old dusty trail. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, technically, you're not even supposed to have teammates in this game, right? So. Yeah, I got a mod for the AI. Is interesting. Other than the fact it's filled with zombies, this would make a good base. Never mind, it's too big. You know, even though I've lost like six bases at this point, this character's ability to survive through all this shit is actually insane. Because, like, typically I die by now. There's also the fact that, like, I straight up got shot. Like, 50 Cent. Whenever he made the Bulletproof album. This is only 15 days. It's not about the days, though. It's about the experiences in the days. You know what I'm saying? Never seen this place before in my life. Where am I going? As long as I follow the wires, I'll eventually find a new place. Power company? Is this where I'm going? I mean, if I'm heading there, I might as well. I like my guys got any other place to call home. The last two places were, were all destroyed. It'd be really funny if some bandits raided one of my bases now that, doesn't exist anymore. They just show up there like, surprise, motherfucker. Just get blasted by zombies. There's zombies near me, but I don't see them. Which I'm not complaining about. Have to be alert. Zombies can appear from behind trees at any point in time. Oh, someone got ate. Food up here. Almost out of water. I can remove all this grass. Every one of these. I just got through the corn maze of doom. There's gotta be a farm around here. I am gonna change a setting though. I'm gonna change it to where zombies cannot respawn. Now that it's been like 2 weeks. Cause that would make sense at this point. Zombies shouldn't be repopulating like rabbits. It's just not good imagery. This is where I made my base once. Nice. Let's clear the upstairs and let's call it a stream. Quiet here. Nice change of pace. My character has had nothing but like he had peace and quiet for like the first couple days and it's only gone downhill from there. First, actually. Okay. Okay, let's call it a stream here. Well, nice seeing you, Disgraced. Hopefully next time I don't get overran by zombies for the 20th time. Based on Superb Survivors, I should be fighting bandits soon. That sucks. Okay, let's call it a stream.